Okay.
Hey, what's going on? So I'm in focus here. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Jelli, and today I have a little Today I have a little short film called, I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet, maybe, Snowden. I'm gonna call it Snowden. Yes, you heard it here first, folks. This is live. I'm gonna call the film Snowden. So, if the title's called Snowden, you know why. Dab. So I just got back from running around in the snow, having a really good time. It is snowing outside, which you will see in the short film in a few seconds.
It's gonna snow, ho, ho, right here in Dixie.
I don't know if you can tell, but it is snowing. I haven't seen snow like this outside of my house, front door, in like close to 10 years. Almost 10 years. Like, it's coming up on 10 years now since I've been able to like run around in snow and like stomp around in snow like this in my hometown. So it's a really cool experience. I thought I'd grab my camera. In freezing weather, my hands are still frozen. I am a southerner. I'm not used to this cold. And I grabbed my camera and I got to filming. I don't know how it's gonna turn out yet because I haven't edited the footage. I just got back inside from filming and I'm just filming this little intro part. I don't want this to be too long. I hope you enjoy my short film called Snow Day. And roll the clip.
Trapping every day, learning every way, each and every day, locked in my estate, trying to find a way, think it's time to pray for real.
Yeah.
Trapping every day, learning every way, nothing seems to change, running out of faith, think I need a break, tell me if you'll wait for
lost and now I found a reason. Solo, that dolo, only follow Jesus, yeah. Was a bum and now I am the leader, yeah. One and done, don't need a salary, yeah. I become just who I want.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the little short film. It was a little artsy short film about, you know, my neighborhood and how it's looking right now. I'm sorry if I'm doing a lot of these. I'm very stiff because it's still cold and I cannot feel anything on my body. And yes, I was dumb enough to not wear gloves outside. I was wearing two shirts and I'm wearing two pants. That was dramatic. It was fake. It was all fake. Welcome to YouTube 2017. Oh my gosh, I don't have my mic in. I'm sorry if the sound is bad. Oh my gosh, I'm not using my microphone. It's fine, it's fine, it'll be fine. Alright, I love you guys so much. Make sure to like and subscribe to like this video and because I worked really hard on it and I stretched around. I went in the gosh darn forest for this footage for you guys. And sorry if my face is greasy, it's really wet from all the like, you know, the frozen water coming from the sky, so give me a break. And my hair. Don't mind the hair. I was just wearing a hoodie and I just took it off. Just don't worry about it. That's not what this video's about. Trust me, I look presentable most of the time. Alright, I love you guys so much. Like I said, like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. I'm going to be posting a lot more. 2018 is, I'm turning a new leaf. Whew, the posting's going to be crazy. I hope you guys are ready for these videos. But anyways, yeah, this was just a very fun little short film I made. And hopefully you enjoyed it. So, yep, I will see you in the next video. Which I'll try to post twice a week. I might cut it up with reactions. I'm not good at reactions. But I might cut up with reactions and sit-down videos like this, DIYs, tryouts, blah, blah, blah. Comment down below what you'd like to see, and I will definitely get that out onto the YouTube channel. All right, this is way too long. I'm babbling. All right, love you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. No, this is overdone. Bye. So cringy. Thumbnail.
We'll do-si-do in the snow, so I've been told.